Hello friends, we will study the problem related to 3D transformation. So here is the problem. A cube of length 10 units, having one of its corner at origin and three edges along three principal axes. So in this problem, a cube has been given in which one of its corner of a cube is on origin and the three edges are along the principal axis. So this is x axis, this is y axis, and the outer one which is perpendicular to the board is z axis. And the cube is to be rotated about z axis by 45 degree counterclockwise. So that cube which is along the principal axis it is to be rotated about z axis by 45 degree in counterclockwise rotation and calculate new position of the cube. So we have to calculate or we have to find the new position, that is final position of the cube after performing rotation about z axis. So now we will start with the solution. First of all, we will draw the cube. This is that cube. So this is the one of its corner which is in origin, and three edges, that is AB, AD, AE, are on principal axis. AB is on x axis, AD is on y axis, and AE is on z axis. So two conditions have been fulfilled, that is one of its corner is on origin and three edges are along the principal axis. Now we will quickly note down the coordinates of each and every points. So for A, since it is an origin, all x, y, z coordinates are 0. So this is 10 units because length of the cube is 10 units. So each and every length will be 10 units. So I will write down the coordinates for B. It is on x axis, so we will consider the origin as a reference point. From here we will calculate the distances. So from here till here, this B point, the x coordinate value is 10. And the y coordinate value, so since it is on x axis, it will not have the coordinate of value for y, that is 0. Similarly, since it is on x axis, it will have only the value for x coordinate, so z axis will be also 0. So now we will go on principal axis y, where I can write down the coordinate for d. Since it is on y axis, the coordinate of x and z will be 0. So the coordinate of y will be 10. Similarly for E, since it is on z axis, both x and y coordinate will be 0. And the coordinate of z, since the length from this point till here it is 10, so I will write as 0, 0, 10. So now I will write down for F. Since F is in exact plane, which means that it will have the value for coordinate x and z, and y coordinate will be 0. As we already know, the length of each cube or the cube length is 10. So we will write down the coordinate for F as 10, 0, 10. The coordinate of y is 0 because the point lies on xz plane. We will write down for C. Since the point lies on xy plane, which means that the coordinate of z value will be 0. So the value will be 10, 10, 0. And for h, the coordinate will be, since it is on yz plane, which means that x coordinate value is 0. So the coordinate will be 0, 10, 10. G. This point G is 3D point, which means that it will have all the coordinate values. So the coordinate value will be 10, 10, 10. So now from the diagram we got the each and every point coordinates, that is A, B, C, D, E, F, G and H. So now the first transformation, we will perform the transformation which is to be done for this cube. The transformation here is rotation about, z axis by 45 degree counterclockwise. So we will do rotation transformation. So the solution, first we are doing rotation about z axis, that is by 45 degree counterclockwise, which means that anticlockwise. So now we will write down the standard matrices for rotation about z axis, that is Rz, which is cos theta, sin theta, 0, 0, minus sin theta, cos theta, 0, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, 0, 0, 0, 1. Here the value of theta is 45 degree. So wherever theta is there, we will replace it by 45 degree. Now the matrix will become Rz, which is equal to 0.707, 0.707, 0, 0, -0.707, 0.707, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, 0, 0, 1. So this is the transformation, that is rotation about z axis. As in this problem, only one transformation is to be done, that is rotation. So here we did not have to calculate total transformation, that is resultant transformation. So now we have to find final position. So final position of cube, final position of cube, which is equal to initial position of cube into rotation about z axis. So now we will require the coordinates of each and every point for initial one. So since initial one I am giving it as simply A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, and for final one I am naming it as A dash, B dash, C dash, E dash and all. So first it is A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H. So the, as it is in coordinate form, we have to convert this into matrices form. So we know for converting coordinate form into matrices form, so the coordinates for A is 0, 0, 0. So I will convert it into matrices form, it will become 0, 0, 0, 1. So for B, it is, so now we will note down the coordinate for B as 10, 0, 0. So now we will convert it into matrices form. So the matrices form will be 10, 0, 0, 1. And for C, it is 10, 10, 0. So now the coordinate form is to be converted into matrices form. So it will become 10, 10, 0, 1. And for D, it is 0, 10, 0, 1. And for E, it is 0, 0, 10, 1. For F, it is 10, 0, 10, 1. For G, it is 10, 10, 10, 1. And for H, it is 0, 10, 10, 1. So this whole matrices, that is initial position of cube, is to be multiplied with the transformation, that is rotation, that is RZ. So the RZ matrices, it is 0.707, 0, 0, minus 0.707, 0, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, 0, 0, 0, 1. So we'll multiply both these matrices so that I will get the final position. So after multiplying both the matrices, the final position of cube, which I am representing it by dash, that is A dash, B dash, C dash, G dash, E dash, F dash, G dash, H dash. So the value is 0, 0, 0, 1, 7.70, 7.70, 0, 1, 0, 14.14, 0, 1, minus 0.707, 7.07, 0, 1, 0, 0, 10, 1, 7.07, 7.07, 10, 1, 0, 1.414, 10, 1, and last row is minus 7.07, 7.07, 10, 1. So now we found out the final position of cube. So we'll write down the final position of cube as the position, which is the position is in matrices form. So we'll convert this matrices form into coordinate form. So converting into coordinate form, so the A dash will be 0, 0, 0, B dash will be 7.07, 7.07, 0, C dash will be 0, 14.14, 0, and D dash will be minus 0.707, 7.707, 0, and E dash is 0, 0, 10, and F dash is 7.07, 7.07, 10, G dash is 0, 1.414, 10, and H dash is minus 7.707, 7.70, 10. So this is the final position of a cube. So this is the solution for this problem. Thank you.